Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new. My name is Lauren, and for today's video, I am bringing you guys along for a pack with me. I'm going to Atlantic City, New Jersey just for 2 nights, so it's a pretty quick trip, so it's not packing too much. But if you guys want to see how I pack, what I pack, then just keep watching. So we're starting with clothes. I might need to do some laundry, but I'm not sure yet. So I'm gonna like look through my clothes first. Going for 2 nights. So Wednesday night and Thursday night. So like, I don't need to pack a lot of stuff. So I feel like I'm gonna wanna wear like a lot of dresses and just look cute. So I'm gonna pull out a couple dresses and then show you guys. As the notorious overpacker that I am, I definitely pulled out too many dresses. But the nice thing about dresses is they don't take up a lot of space because they're just like one piece. But let's just go through some of the options I have. So this is actually a romper and it's from Express. I think I do wanna take it. It's really cute. It has like a little like wire right here. And I'll probably just wear like my black bralette because it kind of goes pretty low, but it's really pretty. And like I said, it's a romper, but it looks like a dress. So I think that would be nice for like a nice dinner. This dress is just like a really nice basic, and I could wear it with sneakers or something just like during the day, and it's really comfortable. It's from Aerie. And yeah, it just like has like ruching on the side and a slit, and it's a midi length. So I'm gonna take that. It's probably just like an everyday, not every day, but you know what I mean? Like casual, like during the day dress. And then I was torn about this one, but it's really cute. It's a little bit big for me up top. That's why I was like, I don't know about it. So I might not bring this one, but this is just a dress from Shein, but let's put it over to the side and decide. And the next two dresses I have are like the same, and let me think about them for a little bit, but I'm gonna definitely bring this dress. It's from Torrid. I've been thinking about wearing it to the Trop since like I bought it. Basically, am I crazy? Like, I just want a picture in this bright pink dress like at the fountain or something. I don't know. So it's just this ruched midi length bodycon type dress from Torrid. I got it super cheap and I love it. So that's a really good like dinner dress. So I have like two really like cute, more fancy type options for dresses for dinners. And then let me decide on these more casual ones, but yeah, so the pink one's coming along. I think I'll bring the red one. These are like the same dresses. They're from Rainbow and they're just like midi ruched. I own too many ruched midi dresses apparently. But anyway, I think I'm gonna bring the red one just because like it's more fun and like tropical, and also like it's February, so we can dress in like a Valentine's type theme because I seem to be bringing pink, burgundy, and red. So we have 5 dresses here. I decided I will bring this one. Oops, well, that's not gonna work. You guys saw the ones I picked. I did decide on this one though. Before I take these dresses downstairs, I'm just gonna pull out like a pants outfit just in case at some point I wanna wear pants, or if I wanna wear pants home or whatever. So I'm gonna pull out a pants outfit. I grabbed my Old Navy wide leg, just like power chill wide leg yoga pants. That's what they're called. Anyway, I'm gonna bring this white tee. It's the curved hem kind of crop from Old Navy. And then I'm also just gonna bring this top if I wanted something cuter with the pants. I could obviously rewear the pants. So just like a little lace type tank shirt. And I think it's from American Eagle. So I'm gonna take these things down. I also pulled out my black bolero that I'm going to bring along just so I could wear interchangeably with dresses, just to keep my arms warm if it's cold. I'm not sure what it's gonna feel like inside. And then I'm also washing like this balloon sleeve cardigan sweater, like crop sweater, that I'd bring in case I don't wanna wear the bolero, but I need to wash it. So I'm gonna take this downstairs and set it all out on the table because my suitcase is downstairs. Oh my gosh, and if you haven't seen my suitcase, you have to see it. This is my piece of luggage. It comes in like a 3-piece set and it's by like Sunbee. I don't know, it's so cute. It's rose gold. This is like the medium height one and it like does the full 360. It's a hard case, it has a TSA lock. Not necessary for this trip because we're driving, but Don't worry, I will pack it all with you. I've never had a real piece of luggage, so I'm so excited. Just spent some time throwing together like my socks, bralettes, they're my bras, but bralettes, and like some underwear. So I have a couple pairs of white socks. I know you guys are probably like, Lauren, it's two nights. I get that, but like, you don't understand. I mean, I want to change my socks or something. Okay, so I have three pairs of white ones and a pair of black ones. These would look like nice with like my black boots, I think I want to take because they're like ankle and you might see them. I have two bralettes. I have a nude one and a black one, so it just depends what I need it for. And then these are like basic underwears that I go with whatever. And these are like high-waisted ones that are good with like dresses. So I just have a little bit of everything. Okay, so I think I'm going to be packing these two pairs of shoes. First, these are my Abeo boots. They're just like kind of nice and like ankle boots, and I can wear those to like dinner. And then more casually, I can wear my Puma little platform sneakers. And then on the way down, I think I'm gonna wear these shoes. I'm trying to figure out exactly what I'm gonna wear, but I think this would look really cute with what I'm thinking I'm going to wear down. So maybe this is excessive. It probably is, but I don't care. Those two are going in the suitcase. Those are going on my feet. The end. Pretty sure in terms of clothes, this is what I'm taking. I know, Lauren, why are you taking so much clothing? I don't know. All right, I don't know. All right, so basically, this is the dinner fit, so after we get there, I'm already going to be wearing something, but to change for dinner is this, the pink dress with my black bolero. The day fit for the next day is going to be this red bodycon midi with the layering top. It's like one of those like super cropped long sleeve things. It's just like over your shoulders, kind of like a bolero, but different. But then just in case I don't like that option there the day of, I have two other dresses, just the brown and black and white one, and then the black one. And then this is the other dinner fit for the following night. And then if I don't want to wear dresses, I'm bringing these black wide leg pants, and then two top options, one a little dressier, one more casual. And then this is what I'm going to wear on the way home, just a sweatshirt and leggings. And if I need the sweatshirt otherwise or whatever, then I have that. And then I have this big t-shirt in case I want to do my hair while I'm there. I just like to have something on that's not like what I'm wearing to do my hair. And then I have, like I said, the bralettes, socks, underwear, everything that I need. I'm just waiting on the sweater to dry. It's hang drying. And then my pajamas that I want to bring, I will add that to the stack here. And now I need to work on my toiletries bags. So these are my toiletries bags. This is like the hair bag. This is the like bedside bag. It would have like my sleep cap and chargers, whatever else, stuff like that. This is the eye and tooth type of bag. And this is the shower bag. So I'm gonna try and get myself sorted first with the shower bags. That is the easiest. So basically what we have here is body wash. I have a little bit left, enough for the trip. And then I have this face wash, and this towel goes with the face wash. Don't know if I'll use it. A very small amount of shampoo. I kind of doubt I'll use it, but just to have, just in case. There's a small amount of like face scrub in here. I'm just gonna use it up and toss it while we're there. And this is a like body scrubber thing. And honestly, that's all I'm going to take in terms of bath stuff. Next section is the hair bag. So honestly, I'm not sure if all of this stuff is gonna fit into the hair bag, but I have my hair towel in case I wanna like wet it and style it. I have a conditioner. I have two gels. One's almost out, so that's why I have two. A hairbrush, a bristle brush, regular hair ties, a scrunchie, couple clips, and like a, other clip. So I'm gonna try and fit all this stuff into the bag. I'll put the hair accessories into like my bedside bag. Is some of the stuff for the bedside bag, and I'm not going to be able to fully complete this bag till tomorrow morning before I leave, because I'm gonna put like my makeup in here too. I'm not gonna do much, just like eyebrow mascara, like a tinted eyebrow gel kind of thing, and like maybe like foundation and some powder and bronzer or something easy and light. But anyway, what I do have to go in here right now is my satin sleep cap, my skincare. So I just have like my toner, and then like a serum, a moisturizer, chapstick, and then my facial spray. And then I have a perfume. This is just like Marc Jacobs Daisy. I have a lotion and then a deodorant. So all those will go in the bag. And then what else will go into this bag, if I don't remember to show you guys, will be the makeup, and then like a phone charger cable. So that's all that's going to be going into here. Okay, so again, I'm going to have to wait to finish filling this bag until tomorrow morning, but what I'm going to be putting in this bag is obviously eye and dental and just in case I get my period, which I should not because I just have this little 3-pack. So anyway, tampons, and then I have mouthwash, toothpaste, toothbrush, eye drops, a day case, and then what I'm going to be putting in here tomorrow morning is my overnight contact case, my contact solution, my saline solution, and then my glasses. I am ready to partially load up my suitcase so I can load in all the clothes because I'm certain that this is the stuff that I'm going to be taking. So all this stuff can go into the suitcase. And then tomorrow morning, like I said, I just have to put a couple things into those bags. So before I load up the clothes, I think I'm going to show you guys all of the snacks that I'm going to be taking. Even though I have them all packed up, I might end up being able to just throw them into my suitcase if I have enough room. So let me show you what I'm bringing. So as I look at it kind of stacked here on the table, it definitely looks like overkill for two nights, especially because like I'm going to eat there. But, you know, just wanted some variety. So obviously if I bring home snacks, like obviously probably not going to finish the bags of chips and stuff, but like I can bring those home still, so I'll probably pack like a clip or two just so I can clamp those down. But basically what I'm bringing are some black cherry Zevias. These are sweetened with stevia. They're really good. Then I have these like monk fruit sweetened teas, that kind. I don't know. They're really good. Some jelly beans that are like cocktail flavored. I've had them for a while. I've never eaten them, so I just thought they'd be fun to bring along. I have these almond flour cookies, then this Cajun trail mix, and then these cheese curls that are bacon flavored, bacon cheddar flavored, and then these, I think they're sweet ghost pepper. Is that what it says? Yes, sweet ghost pepper chips. So yeah, definitely too much food, but I like to have options in the hotel room, so. Super excited to use this luggage. Okay, let's open her up. So I think this is pretty like simple, like basic, but it just has the straps to hold things in. And then this side has like a zipper pouch. I'm gonna try and fit all my clothes into this part and zip it up. And then there's like a zipper pouch here. You put socks, underwears, and all that stuff. So. Let's try it out. Thing I said about the snacks maybe fitting in there with my clothes. You know, I'm just such a little jokester. They're going back in that bag I had them in. Snacks are back in the bag. Just gotta wait for tomorrow morning to put those into the suitcase because I have to finish putting stuff in. And I fit it all in the suitcase. I just also need to switch my purse. I'm gonna switch to my Michael Kors, like cute, like nice purse. And I guess I could show you guys that. That would be fun, right? Do it later though, because yeah, I'll do it tonight. And then we'll close it up together in the morning. This is the Michael Kors purse and it's just really cute and small and nice. So I will catch up with you guys tonight when I'm going to pack up my purse. Okay, you guys, so it's the next day. I've just been like getting ready. I just finished doing my makeup. I showered, all that stuff. I would like to put my makeup and then my eye stuff into the bags, get them into the suitcase, do another little once over, make sure everything is what I would like to pack. And also I need to switch over my stuff into my purse because I didn't do that last night. All right, so we got the eye stuff here. We got my saline, cleaning solution, contact case, and glasses. So that's gonna go in here. And we have got lots of makeup stuff here. So I have a setting spray. I have a loose powder. I have a blush. I have a bronzer. I have my primer, some like makeup brushes, my beauty blender. It's still wet. I just used it. I have a little stand for my beauty blender. What else? Foundation. And I definitely had, oh, there it is, my eyebrow stuff, an eyeliner, and a spoolie, and boom, it's just, yeah, it's all gonna go in there. These two bags are very full. I hope they fit my suitcase. Oh my goodness. This is really full. I really think I need to, like, figure something out, but I don't really know what. I'm gonna forget about the black shoes I was gonna wear down and just wear my sneakers down so that I only have one pair of, like, other shoes in there. like my nice shoes and then just like my sneakers. And yeah, I'm gonna just like quick look through my like clothes and make sure that's everything I wanna do, cause I'm like second guessing myself. Just gonna stick to it. I don't know. I have this like open space here now though. I'm like, oh, I don't know. But although I guess that's fine at the same time. So I'm gonna zip this up. Suitcase is all packed up. I decided not to put anything in that little opening. I just kind of moved my shoe over. So, gonna work on the purse. I said I'm gonna take these pouches that are usually in my bigger purse and just keep them in my suitcase, just in case I need any of the things. Tide pen, hand sanitizer, think just like random things that, you know. I'm hoping that Derek brings my longer charger because I asked him to bring it to me. Or if he doesn't, I'll have to use this shorter charger cord. But this purse doesn't fit a lot. It's not very large. So what I'm going to be putting in is my wallet, my keys so I can get back in my house when I come home, eye drops, and chapstick. Literally, that's it. And my phone. So if there's something else that I need, like I said, I put my pouches into my suitcase, so... But yeah, this purse just doesn't hold a lot. And I do have sunglasses for the ride down, but they're just in the snack bag because I can't fit them in here because it's that small. That is just about gonna do it for packing. I'm good.
Really?
I'm really excited to go.
Yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and leave your comments down below. And if you're not subscribed to my channel already, definitely click that subscribe button and click that bell next to the subscribe button so that you get notified when I upload new videos. I upload Tuesdays and Fridays at 1 p.m. so there's always lots of fun content that you don't want to miss out on, so definitely click that bell. Otherwise, I love you so much. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I really appreciate it and I appreciate you. I hope you have an amazing day and I will see you next time. Okay, bye!
Okay, and then, yeah, my decision, okay. I don't know what to do. Like, where did it go? Oh. oops, I just kicked my cat's food thing.
What are you doing? Huh?